Hi, I'm Frank from ButterflyMX, and in this video, I'm going to show you how our building access control system works. A ButterflyMX building access control system has six main components: a video intercom, keypad, access controller, readers, security cameras, and smart lock integrations, making it the only truly unified property access solution available. Our video intercoms, available in 8 or 12 inch models, are the first point of contact for tenants, visitors, and service providers. Tenants can use their smartphones to open doors, receive video calls, and even send visitor passes, all ensuring security and convenience. Plus, with delivery pins, they never miss a package again. For auxiliary doors and garage access, our keypad provides a secure way for tenants and visitors to enter unique pin codes. Our readers also allow entry through smartphones, fobs, or key cards, and in case of the vehicle reader, windshield tags. Combined with security cameras, they offer real-time monitoring and peace of mind. Our access controller is the brain of it all. Located in a secure utility closet, it connects to your door locks and can make real-time decisions on who can enter. And in case of a network failure, our system includes local database storage to ensure uninterrupted access. ButterflyMX integrates with all the top smart lock brands, giving tenants the power to access not just common areas, but their individual units, all from the same app. Powered by our cloud-based OS, all these components work seamlessly together. Whether it's a swipe to open on a smartphone or entering a PIN code, the system checks user credentials in real time. Access is granted with a green light or a chime, and installation is simple. None of our products require more than 3 wires to install, saving both time and money. So that's a quick overview of how the ButterflyMX building access control system works. It's the most reliable and smart solution for modern properties. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and check out our free guide linked below to make sure your next PropTech investment pays off.